Mouth flasks, they're better your with flasks, right?
Spell power and tank. Dixie is on not a power.
Okay.
Fuck off. What gold? I don't have gold, you trade wrong person. You trade Serbian for gold, wow.
About sacrifices, we're using them by group. Scorpion first, Enka second, Arthas third, and Arya plus one. Stuns, G's stun in triangle, Enka stun in diamond, Bubble of Sand stun in nipple. Also, Scorpion, you will use Hand of Salvation on Elros. Arthas use it on Slotplet on first transition. Because there will be attack leech, you know. Group 1, Lagertha and Jagger, first and third MV, Dixie and Ximke, or I have no idea, with nickname, second and fourth. 6M use Curse of Elements on Shamans on Lich King before go to transition and use Soulstone on Jace. Oh, I guess that's it. We have 25 people in Discord. Let's not wipe like yesterday. Beware because of Surge D file. If you don't have Nitro boots, just, I don't know, use Swiftness potions or just prepare to go out. Yeah. Innervates, Boomy using on Shaman. Jace, you're picking between Disc and Holy Paladin. And Ice Coffee, you're using on yourself probably. Okay, we're about to start. Use your flask, guys, please, do not tell them. Everyone is ready.
Guys, any stupid mistakes will be minus. I don't see now. So, focus and let's kill this fast. Everyone know what to do.
Yeah, main tank just like yesterday, right?
If I fucked up, I will minus myself double. Okay, triple.
Okay, range move. Necrotic incoming, guys. Prepare, please, to go and dispel near Shamblin.
Be careful, Milis. It's on Milis. Mage, go for dispel. Dispel him.
I did. I did.
Milis. Next necrotic in 3 seconds. Milis again. Elros.
Yeah. Follow the Shaman range group, please, because you're too far.
Shambling, coming.
Range move.
Stun it. He procced.
Yeah. Maybe you should. No, no, it's fine, it's fine.
Cross and go out, guys.
Slowly. Yeah, go out, it's almost pushed. Arioch, move Arioch. Out.
Arioch.
Okay, just dispel Dixie.
It's on Arioch.
Arioch again. Go out and dispel.
No, just, no, no, it's fine, just. Good. Or you lost it, dude.
It's okay, it will die.
No, he didn't. He didn't. And he's dead. Okay. Memo, just come and rescue him, please. Spread, please.
I spread more. Be careful with this.
Do full rebuff on Oftan, please. Like priest buff, kings, everything. Druid buff. Use your inner waste, guys.
Pardon, who is on Echo? Memo,
Memo on Echo, yes. Boomy always on Shaman. Everyone on that raging, guys, please.
Mages, switch to raging.
Kill all those spheres. Kill them, kill spheres, spheres. One more.
Kill the raging. Kill raging.
Go and stuck.
Guys, you need to heal up.
Yeah. Okay. Well, double here. 7 grab, the first hand of sacrifice on G Scorpion.
Any red star stun circle? Spread for defile. It's on Palavos. Okay, Maki. Kill the triangle.
Triangle. Wow, that. Okay.
On the square. Stack on square.
Everyone on square. Fast. Put defile.
Ankas, use sacrifice on G's now. Okay.
Defile in 3 seconds, guys.
Okay, the first one will be disappeared soon.
Use Holy Wrath.
It's fine. DPS, slow them.
Holy Wrath.
They're not slowed.
Okay, good. Again, okay, behind
go the other side. Arthas, you're sacrificing G's now. Prepare to use Nitro Boots.
Stack on square.
Everyone on square.
Soulstone on square.
And you Soulstone on Druid.
Echo. Good.
Oftan grab stun diamonds.
Some red stun diamond, please.
One warlock, so it's good.
Karataki, prepare to use PS on him on my call. PS him now, Arias, use sacrifice on cheese.
Defile for defile, defile is coming.
Stay spread for defile, please.
Defile for us, guys. In 2 seconds, spread. 6-6-7.
It's great. Behind the boss. Behind the boss, guys.
We should kill those Valkyrie, I think. Stun them.
Scorpion, use sacrifice on G's. Kill Valkyrs and stay near the edge and just push boss, please.
Fire coming. Fire coming.
Just push. Ignore the fire. Just push. Go out.
Jis, can you rest Gaijin? Jis, rest Gaijin, please, before Raging spawn. If you can.
Be careful on this.
Yeah, care, please. Don't over aggro.
Do inner raids. If you didn't.
Shadows, priests on sphere, please. I removed totem, so.
Okay.
Last region on Ankas. You will do full rebuff on warrior inside the chamber, please. And follow Marp inside the chamber.
Kill the low one first. Mages, you should be on Regents. Elros.
Yeah, yeah, don't DPS Lichkin, please.
Kill the spheres.
One more sphere. Don't stay in front of Regent, please. Don't get Shriek.
Okay, dot the new one.
Okay, inside, follow the mark, please.
Just follow the mark, don't die on stupid shit and it's a kill. Move it square, don't pass him. Do G-Bog, G-Bog on Warriors, fast.
Give him Druid buff, Priest buff, if you don't have.
Yeah.
Okay. Scorpion, when we're going out, you're gonna use Sacrifice on Jizz. Just immediately, when we are out, spread for D-File, use on Sacrifice. Please do not fuck up D-File. And look at the Raging, don't stay in front of Raging.
Some Holy Pala healed the tank. Kill the Raging, guys. Everyone on Raging. Raging must die fast. Okay.
Raging, Raging, Raging. Okay, great.
Hide behind the tanks. And cause you are talking.
And are you using Sacrifice now?
Arthas, use Sacrifice on Jizz now.
Finally, three, be careful.
You fall soon. Duke.
Move,
don't stay.
Move from D-File, heal the tank. Don't let him die.
He's not gonna die, but just move from D-File, Jesus.
Wait for casting. Okay. Follow the square inside.
When we gonna go out, Arioch, you're gonna use Sacrifice on Jizz. Kubi, if you can, use Hymn of Hope now.
Wall of the square. Hug the wall,
wait,
hug the wall.
Wait.
Aura Mastery Shadow.
He died.
Don't, okay, wait.
Look like that. Ankas will taunt and hide that. Then, Jizz, you will taunt and run in cat form. Okay, do like that. Spread for D-File.
Okay, he's
Shadow
fighting.
Priest, help with soaking, please.
Yes.
Use cooldowns for.
Don't die on spirits. Don't taunt anymore. Heal this with the
guys, be careful by spirits.
Yeah, spirits, please.
Defile it, Reap.
Scorpion, you're gonna use on Reap Sacrifice on Jizz. I'm gonna call for it.
Soak them often.
Use now Scorpion on Jizz Sacrifice.
You can use Taunts and Holy Rod on that. If you didn't know. We're gonna have one more chamber.
Actually, we could stay and push, but yeah, we're gonna have one more.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
On the square.
When we're gonna go out, please just don't die here. And when we're gonna go out, just stay and push it. It's 2%. Just use Aura Mastery Shadow.
Yes.
Don't move, boss.
This guy often uses Divine Sacrifice.
Yeah, Bubble of 7, you can use Disciples.
I'm using.
When we go out, of course.
Okay, go in corner.
Hug the ball.
Just give him PS on Jizz.
Stay here in the corner.
Red for D-File.
Okay, just stay and push, stay and push, stay and push. No spirits. It's done.
Good job, guys.
Yeah, great. What was the problem yesterday, guys? Like, we could do it yesterday,
was,
you know?
The problem was that mate.
Yeah. Well, after like those two tries, we couldn't pass phase one, you know, some
if
tries.
He, if he, on first try, if he didn't fuck up that, the fire that will be a kill.
Wow.
Guys, stay online, don't AFK, we're gonna start second group, I mean fourth of the week. I had more damage done on Lich King than you, Maki.
Well done! Do I care? No.
No.
So that means you're basically DPSing all the Lich King and nothing else?
Of course. Because in the end, all that matters.
Yeah, you passed me for like 3 or 30k. Something like that. Yeah, 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 amazing. Look where you are on
Wicked Spirits. Yeah,
check my balls.
Noob. I'm getting bonus, right? For one shot.
It's ZKP from yesterday because some people wasn't on their routes. So just I'm gonna do other ZKP for that.
I need 400, right? Because I one shot at this.
Yeah, Inkas as well. Inkas wasn't here yesterday.
What do you need? Healing? You're still bad.
Bloodlust?
Okay.
Yes, Punk, yes. Oh. Nice, I got wall error.
Look, I'm gonna just roll it and then you will lock on